In this video, we'll discuss location where the corner load crack develops. In Westergaard's wheel load stresses, how to locate the corner load crack where it is developed in CC pavement. So due to the corner loading, the tensile stresses is developed on the top of the pavement across the corner bisector or the diagonal. If the corner load stresses exceeds the flexural strength of CC slab, a crack likely to develop across the diagonal on the top surface of the pavement. Maximum stresses produced by a wheel load at corner does not exit around the load, but it occurs at some distance x along the diagonal. This distance x from the corner is given the relation, that is x equals to 2.58 square root of a l, where x is distance from apex of slab corner to section of maximum stresses along the corner bisector or diagonal in centimeter, where small a equals to radius of wheel load distribution in centimeter, and small l equals to radius of relative stiffness in centimeter.